Welcome back to Equinox. So, first of all, it's been a couple days, so I gotta get my bearings straight again. I did learn a few things. As you can see, I got more life now. Apparently, those monsters on the overworld, like when you fight the troll monsters, every time you kill one with a new weapon, it increases your max life. Which is pretty crazy. And also, the bat monsters refill your magic, so when you wanna go refill your magic, you gotta go fight them. I also learned that there's apparently, like, a lot of hidden blocks. So, I might need to go get a walkthrough for this game. But we're gonna see what we can do for now. Okay, well, cool. So I'm thinking maybe there's, like, a hidden block here somewhere. No idea if this is what I'm supposed to be doing or not. Actually, you know what? No. We'll come back to that. Put a pin in it. So that opens that. I don't have that key. So I can't go in there. Do I have slow equipped? I do. Yeah. Because we're going to need that. Alright, what's this way? What's going on in here? Gonna ignore that for now. I mean, no, I feel like I can't ignore this key. Like, this... Like, I have to be missing something, right? Push this? No. Like, that key is just sitting there. Do I have to get the walkthrough? Do I? I think I do. Hold on. Okay, this place is gigantic. Holy crap. Okay. I can't even find the room I'm in right now. just wasn't paying attention. I guess I can, like... Alright, actually, you know what? Hold on. Let's try something different here. Instead of a walkthrough, let's use a map. I feel like maybe a map might be better. Okay, this isn't really helping. But there's apparently a secret room here? Ah, there is. Just gets me here. That's just magic I don't need. Oh, whoops. So if I go this way, controls are so annoying. You can't, like, move diagonally. There we go. My god. Oh, I forgot I needed slow for this. Green key. Also missing most of my life. Let's go ahead and refill. Find stuff to fight. Stop running from me, please. Oh, I thought that would kill him. I need to go fight a troll and get some health back. Keep that on for now. Fight one more, then I'll be good. Let's go somewhere. Here. Where am I now? Alright, I have a green key so I can open this. Or I could just get hit. Why does it, like, reset the room when you get hit? That's so weird. And also incredibly frustrating. Alright. That's not gonna happen. Okay, question. How am I gonna... How am I going to push this back the other way? I don't know. I can't, like, pull it, right? Not really sure what you're supposed to do there. Unless that's a red herring and you do actually have to jump over this. No, that's not gonna work. These maps aren't really helping. Interesting. Okay, so here's apparently how you have to do this. How are we supposed to figure this out? I mean, really. Key. Okay, well now I know the kind of problem solving this game requires. Let's go back to the map. Did I get the token in here? I had to have. Did I get the one in here? I think I did. Yeah, I remember this. Did I get the one in here? Probably. I got the one in here. There's a green key in here, apparently. I guess I would. Oh, we. Yeah. Okay, I know where I am. Let's go this way. Damn it. Son of a bitch. What? Oh, that's fucking nonsense. Green key. Damn it. What? They respawned? Oh, God. The hit detection on those gates is absolutely insane. Okay. We're not gonna go that way. So apparently, I could probably push these too. Go ahead and save that. And now I've got a green key. I've got two, actually. Oh dear God, how do I do this? I could probably push this, right? I'm sorry, what? Thank you. that, so it's gotta be this one. So maybe I can, like, push all of these down here. And then just kind of, like, push them together? That is a thing I can do. I can't push that one. I don't know if that's going to be enough. That one's not pushable. Figure this out off camera. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and one more Equinox in the next one.